Scoot just said. Good man. That just brightened my night. I appreciate that.
We're holding on to 7th at the moment. Your tires are at a good temperature. Minutes to go.
Safely return to the back.
Alright, good luck, boys.
Are all the front runners on front? This is gonna be hilarious.
Let's see if you can get 9th or above in today's race.
Yeah.
Nice move, you're up a place. You'll be able to use DRS when the conditions apply. DRS has been enabled. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. Far behind is a full second down on you. You've fallen down the order to ninth place, ninth place. We have a gap of around 4 seconds between you and the next car.
Just put it on medium.
Oh, I forgot you used traction control.
Right. Just trying to drop it. So turn it down.
Right.
Or anything.
For sure.
Mix 3, turn up the engine. We've got a good chance of taking this guy.
Yeah.
We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. Try and close the gap to the car ahead. It's currently 2 seconds. We need to get past this guy.
Where was the LOL?
A second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. got a great chance of taking this, guy. Come on, we know you can do it. You're faster in Sector 2 than the car ahead. Sector 2, go for the pass. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Seconds on the car behind. Let's try to keep it that way. Between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. Concentrate in this lap. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Picked up some marbles, expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. Go. Stay clear of the white line, we don't want a penalty. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The guy behind has had a set of prime tyres fitted to the car, they're going for a longer stint by the looks of it. We have some spare fuel. You should consider turning up the engine for a few laps.
What part of your car that just fell off?
The car ahead is starting to create a gap. Let's try to close it.
Yeah, it is.
That's a really solid 8th place. Great driving.
Holy cow, I had to piss guys. Like a racehorse. Jeez. I was trying to do my best to run. That was fun battling with you. I was an idiot.